You think you're going up there again?
You think I'd get some lettuce and mayonnaise on those little burgers?
Tragic meatpacking action. Representing the Farm Bar Grille crowd favorite, Frank Dunn-Villain. Oh, straight sexy right there. Still skin. Straight 200 pounds of pure meat. The next guy I'm going to announce deserves everyone in this room's attention. He's a three-time former chair, hailing from Beverly, Massachusetts. The winner of the Rogue Burger Challenge. The winner of the Farm Bar and Grill Hot Wing Challenge. And also, the purest competitor known to man, Big Love. In the Bar Bar and Grill Corn Dog Challenge. He says he's 32. There's controversy brewing already. Now I will take wagers. I'll take Larry versus the field. Any amount of money. Anybody wants to throw it up, I got the big man. Anybody got any money? You put it up. Get on the scale, Larry.
Oh, you get on
the scale. The scale is He's coming in at a very stout 110 pounds. 110 pounds.
How are you eating?
I acknowledge that participating in the DTF bird eating contest carries with it the potential for serious injury and or death. Who's ready? Who's ready for this? You guys are
I'm nervous now.
Nervous?
My IBS is acting up.
Never frozen, always fresh. Oh my goodness. Toasted bars.
Lettuce.
I should have entered the competition.
I've seen these bars, I'm getting sick right now. I'm literally getting sick looking at them.
This big little left, you gotta chop.
Hold my bags right here. Don't worry, I'll keep it off you.
Contestants, all the contestants, if you feel the need to puke, this bucket. Are you guys ready?
Make it space.
Woo! Yeah. Good. next round.
I got grease all on my lips right now.
To the first round, we're gonna go to 4 minutes for the second round.
Oh, gut, it's sticking out so far.
You guys hear that?
Nobody can tell.
We're going to 4 minutes.
It's like a tasty burger, though.
Yeah, it was a tasty burger. It's quality meat, you know?
Yeah, hey, Noah! Ooh. Where's the bacon?
We need some bacon.
I didn't ask for it.
All I can tell you today, put your hands up. Put your hands up.
Every time I gag, I swallow, and then it's okay. I eat it all.
He just slipped.
Do I still have a chance? How about fair and competitive?
Oh, this room's out! And cold! Out! Frankie! Out!
No, Frankie. Now, you entered this for your father who lost his leg in a horrible meatpacking incident.
Now I know why.
Now you know why.
Beef is relentless. It's unforgiving.
Did you get that on camera? Are we filming right now?
It's all on the helmet cam.
It's all on the helmet cam. Look at Good Morning Boston and the Farm Bar Grille tomorrow. We're going to have the video for you, the puke cam. The puke cam will be live tomorrow.
Does anyone have a mint? Not good. This is too much meat.
At least he got it in the bed.
It's too much meat. That is so much meat.
We're only doing one burger at a time now. They're throwing up everywhere.
No, I'm fine.
This is my nice area where
I know. Don't worry. It's just in case.
Do you want to take all that off?
What? Oh, put those in my pocket, please. Thank you. I'm good. I'm done. I'm good. I'm over it.
You just lost my fucking teeth.
What?
Oh, you lost your teeth. My fucking teeth. I was doing okay until I couldn't fucking bite.
Let's go, T. You got this. Focus, buddy. Focus. Focus. Focus, buddy. Focus. No. You will not. Relentless. Don't give up.
Great. The Iceman, good job, brought it home for K-Pop and Ice Company.